Hello guys, and welcome to the channel. You probably clicked on this video because you can't play your favorite game due to this annoying error you can see on the screen. This error occurs when the system cannot find an audio output device attached to it. First, open your browser and search for virtual audio cable. Click on the very first link you see on the search results. Now click on the Downloads tab, and from there, download this self-extracting .exe file and save it. Now run the file as an administrator and click on Yes. Click on I accept and then click on Install to install the software. Click on No. Click on OK. As you can see, it is showing virtual audio cable as our sound device. Now, let's check if it works. Yes, it works. If this video helped you, make sure to like this video and consider subscribing too, as I upload such useful fixes and gameplay.